So I moved my carpenter ants into a new formicarium, and I gave them some chicken. This is their first time ever having this, and as you can tell, they were going crazy. Now I know what to feed them in case I don't have any bugs. My name is Ender Ants, and if you want to see more ant videos, feel free to follow.